Because he looks so like so ancient. I'm saying it looks like a Sonic Frontiers boss.